Congratulations, we're towards the end of the close of escrow. You're officially about to sell your house. So what's next? Well, during this time, the buyers are finalizing their loan. They're signing something called loan documents. Those loan documents are then sent over to the escrow company. The escrow company, after receiving them, sends it to the loan company. Once the loan company has the loan documents, then they wire in the funds, the actual loan, into the title insurance company. And once the title insurance company has those funds, and then they have the buyer's funds from the down payment, then at that point, they set to record the transaction, meaning they go down to the county, they record the new owner's name on title, and then they give us a call and they say, congratulations, you're confirmed. So during this time, that's what's going on. As soon as that happens, we'll let you know that you're officially no longer the owner of the property. And at that point, we have to transfer the possession to the new owner. So that means house keys, garage keys, any HOA or common area keys or fobs are transferred to the new owner. You're out of the home usually during this time, unless there's a rent back. Or if there's tenants in the property, then at that point, those tenants become the new owner's tenants, and the deposits and the rents are transferred through escrow to the new owner. So there's all these exciting things that are happening during this time. If you have any questions or concerns, please reach out to a closing coordinator.